गुड वेरी हार्टी वेलकम टू माई फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम मीडिया. वी आर हेयर टू अनाउंस यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टेररिस्ट हु हैज बीन ऑपरेटिंग फॉर लास्ट फ्यू ईयर्स इन कश्मीर, पर्टिकुलर इन साउथ कश्मीर. समवेयर ऑन 27th वी हैड लॉन्च एन ऑपरेशन इन टू द डेंस फॉरेस्ट एंड अपर रीचेस ऑफ दाशिगाम बेस्ड ऑन a human intelligence developed by JKP and Jammu and Kashmir police along with this human asset had led us the Rashtriya Rifle Forces of Victor Force to the exact site where this so called terrorist was hiding. As you are well aware, the weather was pretty inclement and they had to close in with your caution. Adil, who eventually blew himself up in an ID attack. Ever since, he had been responsible to continue to train people in making of ID and deployment of IDs against the security forces. The second very important facet of this neutralization of Saifullah alias Lambu is that he has been also responsible to recruit young locals by brainwashing them, carrying out identification, selective identification, thereafter radicalizing them and giving them weapons and putting them as face of overall strategy of our inimical agencies.
जैसा कि हम सब जानते हैं कि जो लंबू जो है जिसको अदनान भी बोलते हैं, सैफुल्ला बोलते हैं, क्या काफ़ी समय से एक्टिव रहा है, बहुत सारे इंसिडेंट में इन्वॉल्व रहा है. मैं इसका हिस्ट्री बताना चाहूँगा कि जनवरी 2017 में यह सकरगा सेक्टर से कश्मीर वैली में इन्फिल्ट्रेट किया था और तब से यह साउथ कश्मीर में काफ़ी एक्टिव रहा है, बहुत सारे इंसिडेंट में इन्वॉल्व रहा है. अभी तक इसके खिलाफ 14 FIR केस दर्ज है. सबसे बड़ा अटैक जो पुलवामा का अटैक है 14 फरवरी 2019 को हुआ था, ये उसमें से एक एक्यूज है, मेन एक्यूज बेसिकली है. पुलवामा अटैक में टोटल 19 एक्यूज है, इसमें से 7 टेररिस्ट अभी तक मारे जा चुके हैं. सैफुल्ला अदनान या छोटू जो लंबू जो है आज मारा गया है, 7वां टेररिस्ट है. इसके अलावा 7 टेररिस्ट को हम लोग अरेस्ट किए हैं और 5 टेररिस्ट अभी भी एब्सकॉन्ड किया हुआ है, जिसको या तो इनकाउंटर में हम लोग न्यूट्रलाइज करेंगे या अरेस्ट कर लेंगे. NIA ने चार्जशीट फाइल किया था, उसमें लंबू को भी नाम है. एज ID एक्सपर्ट ये हम लोग के लिए बहुत फेट रहा है. लास्ट ईयर पुलवामा में हम लोग एक कार को डिटेक्ट किए, जो ID लेडन कार था, जिसको बाद में हम लोग डिस्ट्रॉय कर दिए. उसमें फौजी भाई अब्दुल रहमान और लंबू दोनों का हाथ था, दोनों ID एक्सपर्ट था. रिसेंटली एक इंसिडेंट हुआ है लास्ट मंथ, जिसमें हमारे एक SPO फयाज को मारा और उसके वाइफ को, उसकी बेटी को 27 जनवरी को. उसमें लंबू का मैंने उसी टाइम वहाँ जब मौके से कहा था, जैस कहा था, लंबू के इशारे पर इसको मारा गया था. इसमें मैंने एक्यूज रहा है और इसके मारे जाने से साउथ कश्मीर नहीं बल्कि पूरे कश्मीर में ID का जो एक ज़बरदस्त थ्रेट बना रहा है. ये ID को ट्रेनिंग भी देता था लड़कों को, टेररिस्ट को. ये न्यूट्रलाइज कम होगा थ्रेट और इनके जो कुछ साथी बच गए उसको हम लोग बहुत जल्दी न्यूट्रलाइज कर लेंगे. मैं इस ऑपरेशन के लिए आर्मी को, पुलिस को बहुत मुबारकबाद देता हूँ. इस ढंग से इंट आता रहे, ऑपरेशन चलता रहे, तो ये समय दूर नहीं है जबकि जैश मोहम्मद का यहाँ से सफाई हो जाएगा.
So as the co-commander has already told you and the IGP was also alluding to it, we were getting a lot of intelligence from the JKP as well as from the locals about the movement and the way this gentleman has been ill-treating the locals there, generally in the area of Thral Bolt. And for the last 15 days there were about 3 reports of his sexual misconduct with a few ladies also of that area, generally in the upper reaches of Dachigam forest. And finally, through the human source of the JKP, we were very clear as to where we can localize him. We are also very familiar with his modus operandi because all my boys have been often, facing this character in Pulwama especially.
So on the basis of all the background intelligence and the modus operandi of Saifullah, whom generally we call Lambu, we were able to home on to this cluster of Dhok in the higher reaches. And this happened on 27th. As you all are aware, 27th onwards, the weather was extremely bad. It has been raining heavily all throughout right till this morning. So the boys deliberately took a very, very circuitous route so that we can totally take a route that can surprise the terrorists. And today morning, they had closed on to the area where we were suspecting him to be there. So no sooner have we reached there, the dogs have started barking. I'm sure that these guys would have got alerted. They came out, and before they could come out, they asked the ladies to move out, and thereafter four very, very small children. And as soon as these children and ladies have been pushed out, behind them they opened automatic fire. They started lobbing grenades. The idea was that while we will try to save the children and the ladies, they'll try to make good their escape. This has been the modus operandi of Lambu even earlier when we missed him in Parigam. So he did exactly the same thing this time. But since the cordon was very tight and the well-trained and honed-up boys of Victor Force were already there, I would not like to name the units for security reasons. As soon as they have fired, retaliation has been carried out. And I'm very happy to tell you that without even a scratch to any civilian, without any collateral damage to the cattle, both of them were dropped dead within a matter of about 2-3 minutes. Thereafter, the search of the entire area continues as I talk to you. So far, we have recovered M4 with its telescopic sight, which used to be there only with Lambu. That's one giveaway that Lambu is dead. And second, we have also recovered a Glock pistol. For all those who know, Glock is not there with every terrorist here. And we have recovered one Chinese pistol and one AK-47. So I think for the security forces, JKP, this has been probably the biggest strike of this year. And I'm sure this will continue. Thank you. Yeah.